Yes, thank you again for coming out today. So first things first, I'll be performing a solo that I had already made about 2 years ago after I had finished my training on Royal Thieves, which was a hip hop company that was based in New York that I was training in for about a year and some change. And then I came back and then I kind of felt inspired to make this dance, especially because of the lyrics and just the meaning of it overall. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy.
Yo, I am the star in any room that I stand in. I am the standout, you just my stand-in. These copy my homework, that's what they hand in. That's why I'm private like the airports I land in. Life is a beach house, don't let the sand in. I ball in any arena, go let the fans in. I should go cop a New Jersey, that's where the Camden. These time tick-tocking, better stick to dancing. I DNG the wallet, my money tall and brolic. Backyards just to pop a big a frolic. With margarita pizza, with parmesan and garlic. These thirsty, I can see why they alcoholics. Ain't gotta ever talk about it when you are about it. Just bought a new car, not to drive it, but to walk around it. Just call me Nikki, the blicky, the menage is silent. Big booty sticking out, my Daisy Dukes are cause a riot. These still my sons, who could ever deny it? My packs hit different, who could ever supply it? I watched it. Man, they couldn't even rinse me. She said she hot, I said, well, come and convince me. Ain't no seeing green, but I'm seeing green. Even with them floor seats, they couldn't see the team. The K-I-N-G, the GOAT, plus me, the queen. I send shots, send them back, or I flee the scene.
Thank you. Thank you so much for that. Sorry. I gotta catch my breath. Oh. So yes, our next piece that we will have is a dance choreographed by myself and one of my good friends, Tyler Thomas, who is like working the music and stuff at the back. So thank you very much, Tyler. We love you. We appreciate you. Yes, clap it up. Whew. So, me and Tyler have been working hand in hand in our group competition dances this year. And this dance was our junior group. It's called Station YE. We had a whole setup, but it had to change a little bit because of last minute things. But without further ado, I give you guys our junior crew, Station YE.
This is a public service announcement sponsored by Just Blaze and the good folks at Rockefeller Records.
Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Ho, H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-Z. I guess even back then you can call me CEO of the R-O-C. Ho. Fresh out the frying pan into the fire. I be the music biz number one supplier. Only God can judge me, so I'm gone. Either love me or leave me alone.
Now here's Val with the scoop on the streets.
Understand I'm just trying to be the daily.
Back to Miles with today's sports news.
My favorite TV shows, man, is Sports Center, ESPN News. That's what I'm into. Sports, sports, sports. I'm not going to answer those questions.
Going live in 3, 2, 1.
Cover my tracks like butter, so where the bread be? I see beef is dead meat. Who the hell president? Yeah, me. No one scare me. And you ain't got to double dare me.
cover my tracks like butter, so where the bread be? I see beef is dead meat. Who that? The president, yeah, me. No one scare me. And you ain't gotta double dare me, hear me.
Listen up, everyone. We have been just informed that there's an unknown virus that's attacking all clubs. Symptoms have been said to be heavy breathing, wild dancing, coughing. So when you hear the sound,
run for cover, cover.
Yes, juniors, work! Yes, that was our junior crew team. Our next act will be a special performer. Her name is Raimani, and she is someone I've known since I was like 6 years old, starting dance, first dance class. She also has given me recently the opportunity to teach at St. John's Congregational Church for their spring camp, or like spring break camp. So I had the honor of choreographing the dances for them. So since she gave me that opportunity, it's only right that I just return that and give her this opportunity to show you what she has. She is an amazing actress. So here is Raimani with her piece.
So today I was gonna get up here and share with y'all some monologues I do pretty frequently for shows and auditions. But something or someone told my spirit to go this route instead. The route that might inspire or send shockwaves through your body from your heart to your head. This route that gets tested time and time and time again. And even when we don't wanna show up, the sun will rise and those dark clouds will descend. I come from a background of hidden pain. Always was taught to just smile and dance through the rain, even as my innocence and self-confidence was ripped apart daily as I watched it swirling down the drain. But my brain, in that deep, dark, protected corner of my mind, kept this unknown dream alive. What does it truly mean to be alive? No, I should reword that, because being alive just means not dead. It's true, I Googled it, but do we really want that? To just be not dead? To just go through life taking this glorious gift we called breath in our bodies for granted while leaving our loves, our passions, and our dreams on red? Because it's that passive and autopilot mindset that society wants to ingrain in us that keeps you from not being alive, but feeling alive. So, to rephrase my initial question, what does it truly mean to feel alive? Go ahead. Take a few seconds to start thinking, and as you find those dreams and goals in your mind, I'll give you just a little slice of what goes on in mine, if you don't mind. And I'll start with this. Once upon a time, there was a little human named Lil Ray Ray that lived on Forest Park and Virginia Street. They were resilient, loved making songs on the piano their grandma gave them for Christmas, loved playing outside with the boys upstairs as the neighbors witnessed, endured bullying all the time but fought back no matter how vicious. Little Ray Ray was ambitious. They had big dreams just like their sister, but was often pushed to the side to make room for the bigger picture, even became the go-to person to assist her. But it's all good because Lil Ray Ray is a forgiver. As they grew older, the intersectionalities of societal standards started to take a toll. Too dark, too fat, too slow, too bold, too masculine, too dramatic, too ugly, too uncontrolled. Little Ray Ray, why can't you just be like her? So at that point to Little Ray Ray, this is what those things turned into. You're too much, be digestible. Voicing your opinion is not your place, be more respectable. Move out the way, fade into the background, be undetectable. No one will ever like you, wear dresses, be more presentable. so they listened. They became hard and cold and empty shell. Someone who hated themselves and started to believe those who said they would go to hell. One who thought it would be easier to just leave and say farewell. But wait, hold on. Didn't you start this story saying once upon a time? Isn't it supposed to have a happy ending and tell us that too life can be sublime? That can't happen to them. That can't happen to little Ray Ray, because then what's gonna happen to mine? It's okay. Take a deep breath with me and enter inside their mind. There we are, looking at what they've become, drifting away in their dark thoughts from the other people was their new home. Swimming in hatred, climbing over worthlessness, and stumbling until they fell over this little box in the corner. Little Ray Ray's been knocked down, fell without a sound. This is all they've known. To just survive and be alive, they were all alone, or so they thought. There was a voice that came from deep within that said, "Trust me, go on ahead and open that there. Pop the lid off that box and you'll find what you need to repair." And even though it sounded like some random corny riddle, little Ray Ray listened. They had found their box of dreams. Inside was nothing tangible to the touch, but was delicate like glass and held so much. They were able to remember that the joy, that special, indescribable thing that made them feel alive. That feeling restored them, gave them a purpose and a lifeline, and for the next few years, got them through this ghetto, dusty place we called the world. Now, don't get me wrong. Little Ray Ray still goes back to that place sometimes, but they got a way back out now. Those people, things, circumstances that locked little Ray Ray up still very much exist. But those dreams, those goals, those things that make a person truly feel alive is the exact reason you need to let it lead you and be your drive. So look inside. Ask yourself, are you holding yourself back? Are you living free? When you wake up and look in the mirror, is that the reflection of what you want it to be? Are you holding the key? Let's see. Now, if you disagree, that's all right with me, but I will leave you with this challenge here today. When you finally find your box, and trust me, you will find it, will you just let it be there in that corner, or will you step into feeling alive and become your rightful owner? Thank you.
Yes, Raymani. All right, yes. Our next act will be a solo that I choreographed. Her name is Ayana, and this year was actually her first time competing ever. So I'm very, very proud of how far she's come from how we started versus where we are now. So without further ado, here's Ayana with Can't Get Enough.
Hot boy. Hey, hot
are you
boy.
Really a hot boy?
Hot boy.
Oh, check
hot
me.
Boy. What's your name? Cause I'm impressed. Can you treat me good? I won't settle for less. You a hot boy,
hot boy.
A rock boy,
a rock boy,
a fun toy,
a fun toy.
Tote a Glock boy.
Say what?
Baby, you got what I want.
What
see, cause y'all be driving Lexus Jeeps and the Benz yeah. Jeeps and the Lincoln Jeeps. Yeah. Nothing cheaper. Yeah. Got them platinum Visa.
Oh.
Hot boys. Baby, you got what I want. See, cause y'all be driving Jaguars and the Benz. In the Rolls Royce playing hardballs with the platinum Visa.
I know you usually don't hear me talk like this, but I got a little game that I wanna play. Are you ready?
When I think about you, I think about giving myself to you. Cause you know I want you, babe. And I would do anything. And I know you're thinking the same thing, babe. Can't have my feelings, get it. I won't stop until we start over and finish. Tonight is
it's all about my baby. I'm meaning for you, get me high. I can't stop you, feel me right.
Close the door, bed or floor. I just want more. I can't get enough of you.
You can leave your guard at the door and let me love for the night.
Life, with all its twists and turns, often moves at a pace that leaves us breathless, barely able to catch our breath. In this whirlwind, we often overlook the simple joys, the moments spent with loved ones, the laughter shared with friends, despite hearing countless reminders not to take anything for granted. It's human nature to sometimes forget and become entangled in worries about the future. We find ourselves chasing after what we don't have, neglecting to appreciate the abundance already surrounding us. This can take a toll on our spirits, leaving us feeling drained and disconnected. Though life may be short, the memories we make are eternal, weaving a tape street of moments that will live on forever. So, as you watch this next performance, may it serve as a gentle reminder to cherish every moment, because in the end, it's these moments that truly matter. Here is Technique.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Technique. Another round for Technique. Yes, yes. Very unique movement. I love it. All right, so this next little dancer, you know, first off, I just want to say, I met this little girl before I even became a dance teacher, okay? I'd known her since she was about 2 years old. I was assisting in Tyler's little mini tot class, and she was in that class always running away, like, to her mama, because she was just, you know, little kids, like, they want to be with their moms. They don't want to, like, take a class. They just run. So this little girl, she's now eight years old, about to be nine, which she's going to tell me in a second, but she's about to be 9 years old, and I choreographed, this was my first time choreographing a hip-hop solo for her, and I'm just, like, very proud of just watching her grow. So here's Ariel with Super Duper Fly.
I'm super fly, super duper fly, super duper fly. Me, I'm super fly, super duper fly, super duper fly. Me, I'm super fly, super duper fly, super duper fly. Me, I'm super fly.
Always that. Players say they rich. Let's keep it a stack. I ain't with the tick. I be moving tack. Shorties think they in. All that stuff is cap. Wanna be with. She was never. You gon' go with. Cause they was never. Wanna piece up. Cause you ain't getting. Once again, sis, just relax.
Yes! That's my baby. I'm crying. Oh my God. She's really a little me, y'all. All right, so our next guest performer is someone who makes great music. He's a local rapper in Springfield. His name is Trayvon, but his stage name is 41 Trey. So get ready to get up off your feet and get hype for 41 Trey.
How y'all doing? How y'all doing? Y'all here. Y'all got me a little nervous. It's okay.
Said he wasn't feeling it. I guess he gotta feel it then. Hey. What's up, little baby love? You know who this is? This that dude, you know the one that you be loving to kiss. Stuckin' with you, seen it be the only thing that I want. You keep it solid, I can't promise that I won't chase a bond. I keep it hunting with you, girl, ain't changing my game. And I've been through the fire, now I'm chasing the flame. I know you love the way that I be spitting my game. Like I won't give you that ring and have you changing your name. And I'ma go stupid, I be too lit. And she be too, that's why we party like the cool kids. I'm in that booth with that Bacardi in a new fit. I find it cute that you don't call me on the bush. You said you like me, be for real. Do you like me? Is that really how you feel? You gon' fight me whenever we disagree. Even when we not a honey, you gon' always keep said your you G. Know you dead wrong, I can see you headstrong. Tell me what it take to get you chillin' in my bedroom. I'm just tryna kick it, what you mean you wanna bed soon? Don't know what this is, you look way too good to text too. Baby, I can swing by, tell your friends I bring the guys. But I can't show no love to you, then what's the point of being mine? Paper chase until we make it, we don't need a reason why. Block is really banging, I'ma tell them we're the free to guys. Go stupid, I be too lit. And she be too, that's why we party like the cool kids. I'm in that booth with that Bacardi in a new fit. I find it cute that you don't call me on the bush. You said you like me, be for real. Do you like me, is that really how you feel?
you gon' fight me whenever we disagree. Even when we not a honey, you gon' always keep it G.
That's
like
on me,
the realest OG, the hottest in my city, and I got about the streets. Tryna kick it with me, you ain't checking with the team. They know I keep it with me when I step onto the scene. Like I'm running up a check, and you be running less. I told you I was different, I'ma say it with my chest. Stay about my business, lest you wanna lose your head. And I ain't with the talking, I'ma put that boy to bed like go stupid, I be too lit, and she be too, that's why we party like the cool kids. I'm in that booth with that Bacardi and a new fit. I find it cute that you don't call me on the bush. You said you like me, be for real. Do you like me, is that really how you feel? You gon' fight me whenever we disagree. Even when we not a honey, you gon' always keep it G.
You know
like
4-1, friends call me Trey. Shorty really on one, you could come my way. Only hit it one time, all up in my face. And I'm just tryna get right, I don't do the chasing.
You know they call me 4-1, friends call me Trey. Shorty really on one, you could come my way. Only hit it one time, all up in my face. And I'm just tryna get right, I don't do the chasing. So stupid, I be too lit, and she be too, that's why we party like the cool kids. I'm in that booth with that Bacardi in a new fit. I find it cute that you don't call me on the bush. You said you like me, be for real. Do you like me, is that really how you feel? You gon' fight me whenever we disagree. Even when we not a honey, you gon' always keep
said
it G.
No, you dead wrong, I can see you headstrong. Tell me what it take to get you chillin' in my bedroom. I'm just tryna kick it, what you mean you gonna bed soon? Don't know what this is, you look way too good to text too. Maybe I can swing by, tell your friends I'll bring the guys. But I can't show no love to you, though what's the point of being mine? Paper chasing till we make it, we don't need a reason why. Block is really banging, I'ma tell them we're the free to guys.
One drink or another one.
I'm late for y'all. We gonna turn it up in a second. I got you right now. I hear that. Thank you.
4-1 Trey got another one.
This is my song. I love this song.
Hey,
y'all don't like this song.
Y'all already know what's going on.
It's the heart.
Stop playing with him.
Listen to it like 5 times yesterday.
I know I'm blessed.
I'm blessed.
Hey, on my neck. I get her wet,
hey.
I know I'm blessed, girls be on my neck. These hollows in my grip, gon' have that brother leaning left. My drip is from the best, I'm needing it direct. I know that she's anemic, me, that's some demons in her chest. I know that when she see me, she be feeling like the rest. And I don't really need it, let she see me on the bed. I know you see me cheesing, come and lean up on the leg. And I can hear it in your breathing, girl, you're eating off a check. Say that with respect, I heard you from the block. And gotta throw it up to show the homies how you rock. Baby, watch your step, moving like a clock. And I can see it kicking, that's a different type of box. They know you not a thought, mad because you not. This is why you hot. They mad because you fly, don't tell them that they not. And if they got a problem, I can see them on the block. You said that you be down for me, but that don't mean much. Love the way we kick it, you the chick, but I don't need us. How I'm gonna kick it if a brother gotta be son. Every time you tripping, telling dudes that they won't be none. Thinking I don't care about it, eventually I'm gonna forget about it. I want a girl that's gonna care about me, heat up in the air by me. Telling dudes that you don't play about me. It's not a game that you gon' play around me, sweat it's on God. I can never keep her though. Never love a chick because he's women for the people though. I can trust a girl, but baby, don't you take it personal. Talking from experience, I know that she be on the low. I done kept it solid for the wrong one. Never had a shorty keep it 100 till I lost one. She don't need a brother, it's a party till the fall come. Picking at you with it till she party, now it's all done. And now you all dumb, I'm only spitting facts. Say you bugging, but you bugging, we can run it back. I kept it 100 like a dummy, I ain't cool with that. And you can't tell me that you love me with that dude attached. What type of love is that? But we can't run it back. I'm talking about the track, I'm really running laps. You dudes be on your back, I think you women whack. I'm only spitting facts. If I love you how I want to, you would get attached. I know I'm blessed, girls be on my neck. These hollers in my grip, gon' have that brother leaning left. My drip is from the best, I need it direct. I know that she's anemic, that's some demons in her chest. I know that when she see me, she be feeling like the rest. And I don't really need it, let she see me on the bed. I know you see me cheesing, come and lean up on the leg. And I can hear it in your breathing, girl, you eating off a check. Say that with respect, I heard you from the block. And gotta throw it up to show the homies how you rock. Baby, watch your step, move it like a clock. And I can see it kicking, that's a different type of box. And know you not a thot, mad because you not. This is why you hot. And mad because you fly, but tell them that they not. And if they got a problem, I can see them on the block, on God.
Hey, I appreciate y'all for having me. Hey, big round of applause for everybody who came here, for real. Shout out to y'all. Shout out to everybody who showed up. Shout out to everybody, you know, showing their love and support for Aaliyah. You know, I appreciate y'all coming out here tonight, man.
All right, yes, Trey, yes. All right, so we about to slow it down. All right, this next dancer, her name is Tiana. She is also obviously one of my students. I choreographed her open solo and her hip hop solo for this year. She's actually one of the students that had followed me from a previous dance studio that I was teaching at, and they decided to follow me, which I deeply appreciate because, you know, it's just nice having people who believe in you to a point that, like, they make changes, which I'm very appreciative for. Haley, her mom, is right here. Yes. So I'm really, really grateful for that. This dance was made in dedication to her mom, but I would like to dedicate this dance to all the mothers here today and just all the mothers in general, because you guys are so strong. Like, you know, shout out to my mom. I think she's out in the lobby working this, but shout out to my mom. You know, she goes through a lot, and I know a lot of the other moms do as well. So here is to all the mothers. Here's Tiana.
Places I've never known, when no one else seems to be getting through. Only you can tell what's going on. When I hear your name, put a smile up on my face. It don't matter the time or the place. You'll make it all better now. I could love you forever now. When I hear the sound, when I'm feeling down, ain't nobody else gotta be around. For you to make it better now, let me get myself together now.
Beautiful, beautiful. That girl is all legs, let me tell you. Mm-hmm. All right, so our next performer, she's actually someone very close and dear to my heart. She's like a sister. Blood couldn't make us any closer. I've also known her when I first started dance at the age of 6. We was dancing at Dream Studios together. Yup. and yeah, she's been there for me through thick and thin, like, the worst of the worst, and then she's been there through the best of the best. She's really has been my rock and really like the epitome of a very true friend. So I introduce my sister, Sade.
Thank you.
Megan out there. Yes, that was my sister. Give it up for my sister. Oh my gosh. Wait, it's actually like piling up in here. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys so much. Oh my gosh. Okay. So this next piece is our group called Mindful Motion. It's a group, an 18 plus group that we have at Youthful Expressions. So if anyone knows anyone who wants to dance, who's over 18, we just come together on Wednesday nights and Sunday evenings to just dance and collaborate and just have fun. So we're just gonna show you guys what we have been working on lately. So I hope you enjoy Mindful Motion. Working on my breathing while I dance. Sorry. All right. So now hit that halfway point. So right now, I'll be doing questions and answers. So if anyone has a question about the conservatory I'm going to or anything, oh, sorry, I'm laughing. Or anything you want to know about me, my dance journey, the program that I'll be attending, so you know, like, what you're donating to, you know what I'm saying? So if anyone has any questions, here is our time to ask.
What is CLI?
All right. Ooh. CLI, it stands for Create, Learn, and Inspire. It'll be a 10-month program for me. It also does do summer intensives and stuff, but I'll be doing the 10-month program, which is basically a training for dancers who want to go professional. So basically, they'll have all the resources that a professional dancer, aspiring professional dancer, would want. Like, they do one-on-one branding, so they'll like do resumes, they'll help with your resumes. They do photo shoots, so I will be getting headshots and also body shots as well, and they'll be sending those to anything that we audition to. Oh, I'm sorry. All right, so, yes. Oh, that's a real friend. Thank you, girl. Yes. So, yes, CLI, 10-month program that I'll be attending. It'll give you all the resources, one-on-one branding, photo shoots, auditions with talent agencies, cruises, Disney, literally kind of everything. Oh, you're giving me a stool. He's giving me a stool, guys. Everybody go, thank you. Okay. Yes, and they'll also be having over 100 industry choreographers come every single week to train with us. They also offer every style, hip-hop, contemporary ballet, tap, musical theater, acro, the whole shebang. So yeah, is that a hand? Okay. What do I want to gain the most? Really what I hope to gain is new connections with people. So I want to network as much as I can. I also hope to, after the 10 months, be a signed dancer. So then it'll be easier for me to get jobs, because usually the agencies will email their clients to let them know of like auditions and things that are happening. And then that's how like we would know, or I would know if I get signed. So yeah, I hope to get signed and I hope to network and make new connections while I'm there. So then that could help build.
How many students do they have?
How many students? I know in my class that I'm attending, there'll be 160. Mm-hmm. Who was? Oh, Paris!
Do you have someone in mind that you would love to dance behind? Or if there's like a place or a music video or a show, like where is like your dream place to dance?
Man, that's hard because I think every dancer wants a little bit of everything. You know what I mean? But at the moment, my main thing that I want to do right now is go on tour. I would want to go on tour with any artist who gives an experience. So like, obviously Beyonce, love her. That's an experience right there. I would dance behind Chris Brown. Honestly, anyone that would really like give me the opportunity, honestly, if we're being real. But I do want to go on tour and I do want to dance behind artists. So that's what I want to do, and then eventually do everything else. So yeah.
Anything else? Where's the program based out of?
Where? It's located in Southampton, Massachusetts. So that's very convenient since it's only 28 minutes away from me. So I won't have to be paying for housing or nothing. I will be commuting, so. That's a good question. I was hoping someone was gonna ask that, because I'm actually pretty excited. Even though I'm excited for the journey, for the program to start, I'm really more excited about what's gonna happen after it, because obviously I still plan on going on tour and doing what I want to do as a dancer. But when all that's done, I do plan on giving back to my community and the kids as well, because I know that the things that I'm gonna get from CLI, I'm gonna be able to give to them. So it can also be like I could be more of an inspiration to them now because they see someone who's actually going to be doing it, you know what I mean? So yeah, I just really plan on giving my knowledge and what I've learned to the next generation of dancers. And then hopefully I will build my own company, my own team of kids, and then have it just build from there. Oh, Miss Crystal, you know this answer. yes, I've seen because he cashed at me. for those who do know, but who don't know, I started off not even just dancing. I was dancing, singing, and acting at Dream Studios with Mr. Benjamin D. Smith. Yes. So I started there at the age of 6, and really, it just started there, honestly. I noticed that I had a natural rhythm and just like getting dance moves easily, and you know, just being noticed off of that as a young age, and then also having an instructor who was hard on us, which was it was good though. It was good, and I appreciate it today because I'm still doing it. You know, I'm still doing it. So, yeah, it started at Dream Studios, doing a whole bunch of local performances, and just dancing, living, and yeah.
We're proud of you. So
thank
you.
Oh. Thank you. Any other questions? I'm sorry? How long have I been instructing? I've been assisting since 2017, but I didn't start getting my own classes until 2021. So 2021 was when I actually started to have my own classes and then choreograph 100% like all me. So yeah. Awesome. Thank you. Yes. Oh, thought that was a hand. Yes. Is that Vion? Oh my God, hey! Thank you for coming.
If you could look back to like that 6-year-old year from group 1 to now, like, what would be your advice to her as a dancer? Like, what would you tell her?
Ooh, that's a good one. Just really trust the process and to not be too hard on myself, because I feel like that was definitely my issue growing up. Just, you know, wanting that validation from certain people and then feeling discouraged when I don't get it. So I just really would tell myself, you know, don't worry about who's in the room. Just really worry about how you're feeling. Like, how is the dance making you feel? Like, how do you feel after you're done? You know, instead of just who's telling you that you did good or that you are good, because, you know, I'm gonna say, I know I'm good. I know. But, so yeah, it's just, don't be hard on yourself and don't look for validation in other people. So yeah. Any other questions? No? All right, so.
One question. Can you just tell everybody how much you need to raise so we all can lean in very strongly?
Okay, yes. So right now I've raised about 10,000. Probably a little bit more, but my goal is to get about 10,000 more, honestly, because when I do go to the conservatory, they gave me options on like how I want to pay, like, so I chose the bi-monthly option because that was what I was able to do. So I'll be doing the bi-monthly payments. So, yeah, about $10,000 is what I'm trying to raise left.
And how can the room help you? Can you share how we all can be involved?
Okay, well, this was a good first step. You guys showing up, so thank you. you know, just here is really good. We have, like, concessions outside if y'all want to get, like, some snacks during the little intermission that we'll have after this. if you guys know any like positions of jobs, specifically overnight, because I'm actually looking for an overnight job, if anybody knows. That would be nice, you know, let me know. Also, like, if anyone is, like, aware of any scholarships for non-college programs, because the conservatory is not considered a college, but it does give that college-like experience. So it's been kind of hard finding scholarships for non-college things or, like, for the arts specifically. So if anyone knows any scholarships or grants that are for artists like myself, please send those my way. That'll be a huge, huge help. And yeah, just honestly, being on the lookout if I do have anything else planned to help raise funds. Yes, it'll be nice if you continue to support me in that. And yeah. Oh, I do have a GoFundMe. Thanks, Mom. How I forget that? I made the GoFundMe, like. I do have a GoFundMe, so if you want to donate to that as well, you can scan the QR codes that I have out in the hall, which also have my Cash App. So yes, thank you. Any other questions? Thanks. Yes. All right. Is there any other questions? All right. Well, if we don't have any more questions, now it's our 10-minute intermission. So if you would like to grab drinks like water and soda out in the lobby, my friend Dynasty, she's out in the hall with her crochet stuff. Her business is called Seven Stitches. If y'all want a little crochet bucket hat or a little do-rag or, you know, go get you some of that, because I still want to support my friends as well as the kids, as well as myself. You know, gotta make room for everyone. So please go do that. Go get yourself some snacks, get yourself something to drink, and then we'll be back here for part two in 10 minutes. Thank you, guys. All right, all right, all right. Welcome back to the shizzo. Yes, welcome back. So we will start the second half. I will be performing a solo. It's gonna be half choreography, half freestyle. I notice for myself as a dancer, I tend to struggle with a freestyle because with freestyling, that means you have to go based on what you're feeling. And it's been hard for me to be a little bit vulnerable. It's gonna be a little hard for me to be vulnerable with my movements. So I just hope that you guys can stay in it with me and really just tell this story, just a story about being bitter about any heartbreak or any friendships that ended. Anything that really just hurts, and then you just feel bitter after the fact. So yeah, this is what this piece is about. So I hope you all enjoy. Thank you.
our foolish pride. Cause for us, there'll be no more.
So I hope you enjoyed seeing me be vulnerable. That was very nerve-wracking. But hey, we gotta do uncomfortable things in order to make us grow, right? So without further ado, we're gonna bring back up the energy. This next group is me and Tyler's senior hip-hop group from this competition season. Yeah, I'm gonna just let the dance speak for itself because it really is that. So without further ado, let's bring out Who Wants Smoke.
Lend your soul to intuitions, renaissance, new revolution. Pick me up even if I fall. Let love heal us all, us all, us all.
Yeah. When I grow up, I'm gonna buy me a... Here we go.
Step on you. Yeah. last time that I checked. It was five chains on my neck. It was no smut on my rep last time that I checked. I was selling zones in the set. Make a quarter mil, no sweat last time that I checked. I'm the street's voice out west. Legendary self-made progress last time that I checked. First spent the money, the respect, and the power in the come next last time that I checked.
Girl, if you don't pick up that dollar, where'd it go? Oh, nope, somebody grabbed it. Okay. Oh. All right, yes, that was our senior crew. Give it up for them one more time. And just take a quick glance around the stage. Okay, all right, our next guest performer is someone that has been a really good friend of mine since middle school. He does poetry and he does like spoken word. His name is Shelbert. So I present to you Shelbert.
Lately, everyone is having different perspectives. I notice people like to change them so it can match with specific objectives. I understand that opinions, they can all be subjective, but let me just laugh it off for a second so I can talk about it as a collective. I'm gonna tell everybody my perspective. I think y'all got hating and healing mixed up. See, healing is bettering yourself so you can build yourself a home from the brick up. Hating is bettering yourself so you can get into someone's home and see if you can get them bricked up. Healing is holding a conversation before y'all get angry and split up. Hating is holding a conversation, and when they ask you why, you say it wasn't serious. We just clicked up. Who makes this up? That's just relationships, though. People wondering if it's worth it. Got me sitting home asking questions like, what's your definition of perfect? Is it chilling with your person? They make you food and they ask you how you prefer it? Or is it chilling with your person and they don't ask, they just know exactly how to serve it? See, I like to say things that get people's minds ticking. You're so worried about where your body lays, you never know when your heart is ready to dip in. It would be wise to think before everything gets ruffled. Don't get blinded by the sun. Chips on your shoulder might make you struggle. But is this a person you want to struggle with? It's just my perspective, but I don't think this person is with that struggle. Like, do they know what you're saying when you're on stage and sitting behind bars? Or would they listen to what you're saying if you got in trouble and had to sit behind bars? Would they stay with your dreams and wait for you to become a platinum star? Or would they get up and leave because that adventure seems too bizarre? Now, all these situations, they can put people in a lot of danger. If they don't like what you're saying, you might get filled up with a lot of anger. Your emotions that you wear and you put away on your closet hanger. If they don't like what you cash in, you might need to hire a new banker. And if you get fired, maybe that person was just in your life to impede. Get someone that can give you a job, and when you ask really, they say indeed. In this journey of finding a person, everyone just wants to be sure. Avoid being involved with drama and tea. You just want to make sure that it's pure. Make sure that they honest so you don't got to be a detective, and make sure that they have you as one of their main objectives. But as I said, that's my opinion, and opinions can be subjective. I just want to give y'all some insight in my perspective. But a lot of times when I talk about my perspective, you don't ask me who I am. But that goes for everybody in life when you're meeting someone new and you asking them if they can. You wonder what they're doing with your mind. You wonder with them if you're wasting their time. You never know if you can do this. You was in the front, but as soon as an argument happens, you get pushed to the back of the line. So I need you to understand something before you go to somebody new. Understand that you can do this the right way and make sure that person's for you. So before you start doing things that only better another person, understand that you're the person that you're doing things and everything that's deserving. So I want everyone to know that you can love yourself before you love others. And understand that if you do that, you'll never be a bother. Thank you.
Okay, yes. Another hand for Shelbert. Yeah. I know y'all peep how fast I changed though. So, okay. All right, our next group of performers will be a trio of three people called AT&T. AT&T stands for Arleah, Tyler, and Trevor. And I just want to say about these two men is that they've really became the brothers I never had. And they both just really kept me on track, not even just with like the dance thing, but just like in life in general, just always being just a call away and always saying the right things to get me out of like a weird, bad, negative headspace. So these two men, like, I truly do cherish. So here we go, AT&T.
Like buzzing on a bumblebee, okay. I'm buzzing like this, but I am humbly honored that you slap my music comfortably. But really, my night double G, I can give two f- about who f- with me. Insecurely, I'm lying at my teeth. If you don't play my words and beats, then I don't eat. And that's real, my night double G, double OG, triple my money, triple O, triple comma, tripping on me. Boy, take that up, but God, cause he the one that chose me. Show him how to be king, king, king. King, 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 shit, king, 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 king.
Period. That was AT&T, y'all. Yes. All right, we got my girl Tiana coming back in again to show y'all her hip-hop solo. Yes? So, I present to y'all Tiana. Killer girl.
We live in lavish, lavish. I get expensive fabrics. I got expensive habits.
I shoot them. lights bright out. Oh, just another lonely night. Are you willing to sacrifice your life?
Gossip, 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 just stop it. Everybody know I'm a monster. I'ma need to see up to your pants at the concert. I'ma need to see up to your pants at the concert. Profit, profit, I get it. Everybody know I'm a monster. I'ma need to see up to your pants at the concert. I'ma need to see up to your pants.
I'm a puppet, I'm a sheep, I'm a cash cow. I'm the fastest growing on all your apps now. You are tired of me cause I'm on your app now. You are mad at me cause I am all they slap now. I can nap now. Lots of people that were sleeping say I rap now. Lots of people's hopes and dreams are finally trash now. Lots of people say they met me in the past now. I done took the spotlight and made them black out. I take the trash out, I'm finna cash out. Do not pass out. Yeah. I'm a demon truck. Out of my pockets, truck. Yeah. I'm a demon truck. Yeah. Out of truck. Truck.
Yes. Ooh, that was Demon Time, choreographed by me, danced by Tiana. She did that. Period. Okay, so another soloist we have choreographed by me. His name is Chantrell, and yes, and I've worked with this, I worked with him for about like 2 years, and he came just from the same place I came from, Dream Studios. So I already knew that he had that performance and he had that fire in him, just like you about to see today, because it's about to get real heated up in here. So let me introduce y'all, Heated with Chantrell.
Burning, the clock still turning, the waist keep one on out. I'ma keep working, the DJ's on my team. I'm serving the DJ's on my team. Then I get a gold DJ. Gold DJ. 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 In a time like this, my love. Never met a girl so fine like this. No, 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 no. Put away someone like this.
That cheap spandex, she looks a mess.
Yes. Is y'all hot? Because that was heated. Okay. That was so corny. All right. So we have our one last special performance before the finale. You know, we got to save the best for last. This group is called The Girls Next Door, the baddest in town. So that's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna let them do it. All right, here are The Girls Next Door.
Hello, what's good?
Hello, how's everybody doing out there tonight? What's good? Yeah, let me hear that. Let me hear that louder. Let me get some more energy. What's good?
What's good?
Together, we are
the girls
next door.
Ow.
I hope everybody's having a good night. In case anybody wants to make it rain, I came prepared, as you can see. All right, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Let's go. Yo, can you turn it up?
Please and thank you.
Yes. Yo, 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 if I put this nana in the ring, it's a knockout. And I'm looking for these dudes, but they rocks out. Rolly on his wrist, so that dude better watch out. You bottom of the barrel, chick. There we go.
Let's go. Hey.
My body good in any hood, in any spot, any barrel, any block. Girl, you know I get it popping. I'm a
bad.
And I spend a bag on a bag.
Yeah.
Habits. Yeah. If I want it, gotta have it. These dudes is on my
black eight.
I don't mess with cops. But I love bacon. I said, well, I said, these dudes is on my back.
Like they tailgating.
I don't mess with cops.
But I love bacon.
I said, well, I said, I'm sitting in the line for the bathroom. Trying to get up in the bathroom. If I want get up out of line, I'ma have to. But crack up open like a cashew. It is not a hassle. These dudes stay around me like a lasso. And I got your dude real stiff like a statue. Like I'm sitting in the cafe.
Sad.
It gon' be a problem. I'll be like, all these chicks is basic. Yo, I'll be like, all these chicks is basic. Okay. I'll be like, all these chicks is basic.
Let's get it.
Yo. Like all these chicks is basic. All these chicks is basic. I'll be all these chicks is basic.
All these chicks is basic.
I'll be all these chicks is basic. I'll be all these chicks is basic. Please don't touch me.
You see me on the timeline, I know you're lurking. They be mad, upset, got them hurting. Say what you like, who I put the work in. Cooking in the kitchen with a pot stirring. That beep, beep, bop, bop, yeah, boo. Heel on your neck in my 5'9 boo.
Yeah.
Think I want your man, now I'm in it for the loot. With my eyes on a prize and my vision is a suit.
What?
Ooh, so good, he wanna put it in a locket.
Another day of work,
another dollar in my pocket. If I really want it, I'ma go ahead and cop it. You ain't on this level, so stop it.
I be like all these chicks is basic. I be like all these chicks is basic.
Okay.
I be like all these chicks is basic.
Say what?
All these chicks is basic. I be all these chicks is basic. All these chicks is basic. I be all these chicks is basic.
I be ooh.
Please don't touch me. Let's go.
Yeah.
I hope y'all enjoyed that.
That was our very first single that we dropped as a duo together, and we have another one that's out as well that we'll be performing for you next.
Let's go. I hope
there's more on the way. Make sure to get our information at the girls next door. That's G-U-R-L-Z as in zebra. So yeah.
Hope y'all got that. All right, let's go. Let's turn it up. I got you, baby.
Oh my God, that busky.
The girls next door.
Yeah.
Beauty, booty, brain, brawn, like a bad John. Lasting long, we'll be up to the crack of dawn. You know it's bomb, if you're drawn, then come on. Jump right in like a lake, no LeBron. Well, let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Straight to the check. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. You need a flex. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Roll me respect. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it. When it ever hit the fan,
creaky like nut,
gon' not pecan. Won't let a lamb try my man. I'll
eat that yolk up like Greg the Ham.
And yes, I go ham. Ooh, I'm a brand, the one they can't stand. Going down with standard, just to land. Everything I do is grand.
Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go.
Straight to the check.
Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go.
You need a flex.
Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go.
Run me respect.
Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go.
Let's get it.
But I ain't worried about this one. And I ain't worried about that one neither. I ain't worried about this one. And I ain't worried about that one neither. I ain't worried about this one.
Not at all.
And I ain't worried about that one neither. I ain't worried about it. I ain't worried about it.
Let's go.
I get to the bag and I head to the bank to go back to the street just to double it. And if you ain't talking about money, I'm chucking my deuces, cause yeah, I'm dubbing it. And if you got problems, I want you to try it. So basically, yeah, so stop with it. And if you got beef, you know I will fry it. I eat it, dude, up like Lunchables.
Please don't get comfortable.
I ain't that bitch, I ain't the bomb. Don't make me think. I got time. Look at my wrist. I rain down. You see the drip? You see that? You see that? He got a third. Come take a sip. Pussy is dope. Come take a hit. He wanna smoke? I got the split. I'm bougie down to the stop. Don't trust the sun. Don't trust the pops. Get flipped. If you flop, chicks is mad, but I'm not. Bougie down to the stop. Don't trust the sun, don't trust the pop. You get flipped if you flop. You chicks is mad.
Let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go.
Straight to the check.
Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. You get a flex. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go.
Throw me respect.
Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it, let's go. Hey, let's get it, let's go. Turn to the chat. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. You see the flag? Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go.
Bring me respect.
Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it, let's go. Let's get it. That's good. Thank you, everybody. I hope you guys are enjoying yourselves. Thank you, Leah, so much for this opportunity. We love you.
That part.
This is a fundraiser. Make sure you guys drop some ones and all that, okay?
Yeah.
Make sure.
Great show, everybody. Y'all are so far eating it down. So keep doing that. This finale's about to give. So.
Thank you. We appreciate you guys.
See ya.
The family matter and the truth for the matter. Here was God's plan to show y'all the liar. He a fan, he a fan, he a fan. He a fan, he a fan, he a freaky. He a 69 God, freaky. He a 69 God. Hey, 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 run for your life. Hey, 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 run for
Let
your life.
Let me hear you say O-V.
O-V.
Say O-V.
O-V.
Then step this way. Step that way, then step this way, step that way. Are you my friend? Are we locked in? Then step this way, step that way, then step this way, step that way.
Nobody likes me. Nobody likes me, but that's okay, cause I don't like y'all anyway, and I don't like y'all anyway. Call y'all, call y'all. My watch talk for me, my whip talk for me, my talk for me. Bad, what up, homie? Even who don't know me, they wanna, they put the I've lost with these saying a lot for me.
Get your nails done, get a pedicure, let your hair
out. All my ladies gon' get a outfit and buy a new lace wig. Back up on the market, better put in you a big. Cause when Mrs. Throw a party, you can't find nowhere to see.
Booty, booty, booty everywhere.
What's up? She said, hey, body on my left, and she looking like. Body on my right, and she looking like, hey. She just want my. Okay, I just took, just took, just took. Just to, can you just to, just to, just to, just to, can you just to, just to, just to, just to, can you just to, just to, just to, just to.
Just like a thumper, call me a
Fanta. Run that Brenda. And anyway, you want, you can go. You mind, you have the ways that I don't mind. Girl, you know, miles away. It's more than a 5 years old. Girl, you know, you have the blue. Your body was clean and smooth. You're my golden girl. Skin so smooth, you just like. My chain, so sentimental. They know my name, that's coincidental. Changing the weather, I'm so temperamental. You still get sacred, put it on your temple. Off with the gang, low shit, you must be mental. Copying looks off my page like a stencil. They got my name in their mouth like utensils. I live in free and they my residential. It's residential. I beat the beat up, I'm so instrumental. I don't give a fuck. 100 bands on me, at least it's essential. Come to my concert, this look like a festival. Send that Fernando, can't get in my schedule. Huh? Big business be a broke, skip beat up when I see them. Huh? Don't test your luck. Been through too much, so I don't give a fuck. I'm unstoppable. Yo, people hungry. You irresponsible. Broke trying to. Mission impossible, all out of patience. Shut down the hospital. Blessings I got coming in are unblockable. Run through the pain, life is an obstacle. He give me brain, that's psychological. Buy me 2 rings, it's a phenomenal. Married to money, I swear this shit conjugal. Loyalty's mandatory, it's not optional. I don't give a fuck. Just like I'm celibate, these hoes irrelevant. Diamonds on bezels, they think I'm embezzling. They took my flow, I should sue them, no settlement. Huh? Big business be a broke, skip beat up when I see them, huh? Don't test your luck, been through too much, so I don't give a fuck off.
All right, all right, all right. Woo. That concludes my show. Again, thank you to each and every one of you who came. Sorry, I got to breathe again. Oh my God. Yes, thank you for everyone who came. Shout out to my family. Thank you guys for coming. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. And thank you to like my outside family, like Mr. Ben, Miss Crystal. We got Raymani, Bion, Paris, all of like my extended family. Thank you to those who came, even like those who don't really know me. I appreciate it so much. Like, thank you guys so much. Thank you. Shout out to Tyler and Tyree working the lights and the music, because that's not easy. Shout out to Tyler for doing both music and dancing. Yes. Shout out to my little cousins in behind the glass, Makayla and Trinity, for helping out with concessions. Thank y'all, if y'all can hear me out there. Big thank you to my mama, because she invested in me since day one. Who would have thought that hundreds and thousands of dollars of dance would still bring me to here to this day? I'm still dancing. So clearly her money didn't go to waste all these years. So if it wasn't for her, I really wouldn't be in this spot now. First and foremost, thank you to God for giving me this talent. Yes, yes. I really appreciate just the feeling that dance gives me and the feeling that it gives other people when they watch me or when they watch other people dance. It's just a nice form of expression, and I'm glad that I was able to have that as my outlet. So again, thank you to everyone for showing up. Thank you for donating. Shout out to Scott for letting me use this space for the free. Yes, shout out to Scott. If y'all ever want to host y'all own events here, he has this space. He has like a podcast space around, and like he does a whole bunch of stuff. So if y'all want to get in contact with Scott, he's the man back there in the glasses and the button up if y'all want to go chat with him. Yes, so yes. Thank you for coming. Thank you for donating. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your time. I truly appreciate it. I can't even find what other words to like show my gratitude, but I really am truly grateful. And I can't wait for you guys to watch my next journey, because it's gonna be a good one. Let me tell you that. All right. So, yes, I hope you all have a good rest of your night. Please take some more candy, take some more chips. We're trying to get rid of all that stuff. So, yes, thank you guys again. Thank you. Oh, and thank you lastly to my dancers. Yes, to my dancers, to the special performers who I've asked to perform, and they did it, and I'm very grateful for that as well. Thank you to my students for dealing with me, because I'm a very tough critic. But I get that from Mr. Ben. So, I'm very hard on my kids, but it's a tough love. Yeah, so thank you to them. I love them. I love you all. And yeah, have a good evening. Yes, thank you. Thank you.